Oh, wow. Look at that, oh freaking hell, Trilord. Oh, wow, that's creepy. Oh, that's deep. Oh, that was something. Oh, for hell. It's not anxious, you lot. I'm just really not. Yeah, lucky I remember which window it was.
Thank you. Mode. Thank you.
Stupid question.
Here we are.
Great. The purser's office and inquiry desk are on the starboard side. You'll need to go over the desk to get into the side room.
Yeah.
Right, I'm here.
The office is to the left as you enter. Be careful. This area hasn't been explored before. We don't know what we'll find in here.
To think the last person in this room would have been Chief Purser McElroy.
The record book would have been kept in a leather pouch.
I don't see it here.
Maybe try the safe back out in the inquiry office.
No.
The doors are rusted shut. We can't check inside.
Is the pouch among the debris?
No, I can't see the leather pouch anywhere. You might be out of luck.
That's a shame.
We'll have to hope the Marconi room gives us some answers.
While we're here, we should collect a sample of the rust on the safe doors. NCPA regularly check for new species of bacteria living in rusticles.
I'll take a photograph of the scene, too. They'll need to see the rusticle formations as well. Done. We'd better move on to the Marconi room.
I'll mark it on your map. You'll need to head back to the sub to get there.
He hasn't shot up once. Just turn my bloody head in.
Thank you.
Oh, frickin' hell, it's bloody game. Now I forgot where I was for a minute, man. There's the piano. Thank you. Shut up! These dogs are really doing my bloody knot in. My anxiety's flaring up as it is with these lot kicking off. It's too much. It really is too much. Crying out loud. Sorry guys, I'm just really not coping. The dogs are kicking off. They've not really shut up at all since. My anxiety's flaring up. I'm really struggling, as you guys can see by the title of the stream. Soon to be video. Really not coping, and these dogs are not flaming helping. And Kate's not brought. And this game's just throwing me about, and it's making it worse. I can't cope. It's making me head go bloody funny. Hello, Boo! Boo, you little slag! Hello, my favourite chihuahua. Hello, Boo. Oh, well. I'm just really not myself today because my anxiety's really playing up. I can't cope. Hang on. I don't understand. I'm gonna have to end this stream soon because this game's really frickin' throw me about.
The Marconi room isn't too far from here, just between the first funnel and your current position.
How do I get in?
Either through the skylight or the corridors. Up to you which you feel is safer.
Right, I don't want to damage the wreck, or the ROV. I'm in. Really isn't much left here, is there?
No, not really. Most of the furniture was wood, so it's almost all deteriorated.
There's a lot of debris on the ground, and a few broken canisters. Alright, just 3 canisters left to collect. 2 more to go. I'll grab the last one. Alright, I've got all the canisters.
No, I'm gonna go through the corridor again. I wish this game would stop throwing me about. It's really getting the better of me. Oh, bloody hell. Sorry, you guys, just me anxiety, and because this is starting to affect me central integration, the sudden glitches and throwing about. God. Oh, frickin' hell.